So the diagram shows the graph of y equals to AB power x, where A and B are constants. And I need to find the value of A and of B. Okay, so what do we do here? Well, very simple. You can see that this one comma six, right? They represent x and y values. 0, 3, x equals to 0, y equals to 3. So what that means is like you can actually sub these values in because they fulfill the equation of your graph, right? They fulfill the graph. And with that, right, that's very simple. If I sub x equals to 0, y equals to 3 into this equation here, then I'll have y equals to a b to the power of x. Okay, now b to the power of 0 will just be equals to 1. So with that, I have get straight away my answer is a multiplied by 1, a equals to 3. Okay, so that's the first step. The second step is that this equation also lies on 1 comma 6. So if I substitute x equals to 1 and y equals to 6, then again y equals to a, now my a is 3, okay, b to the power of x, which is b power 1, then straight away you can see that 6 is equals to 3b and b is equals to 2, right? Okay, can thank you.